As shown in the previous video, model coordination enables you to create, assign, and track coordination issues directly from clashes between models, helping you ensure accountability and resolution. The Revit Issues add-in enables you to view and respond to issues created using model coordination directly within the Revit project environment. Once you've reviewed the issue in Revit, you can update its status accordingly in the Issues panel. Updates to issues are immediately reflected in Autodesk Docs. Similarly, the Coordination Issues for Autodesk Navisworks add-in enables team members to open models in Navisworks directly from coordination spaces created in Model Coordination. Team members can view issues by selecting the Manage Issues icon on the ribbon. Issues created in either the cloud or Navisworks will show up with a pin, a reference image, and issue information on the right-hand pane. In the same manner as model coordination, Navisworks Manage enables you to review individual clashes in context to help find and resolve conflicts. Now, using this add-in, your Navisworks users can easily create and share issues across the project team, greatly simplifying communication during the coordination stage of your project. Once an issue has been addressed or created in Navisworks, your users will see it in Revit and in model coordination. The ability to seamlessly share issues between Autodesk Revit, Navisworks, and BIM Collaborate Pro enables the best features of these products to be used in tandem during the coordination stage of your project, providing a single source of truth for your entire project team.